Vinayeshinde team Pragatishale. We all together working as a team towards holistic development of education in rural under corporate CSR initiative. We are inspiring educators, teachers and society who are associated in the field of education. Today, we are going to show you inspiring stories from the hidden teachers who are there around our society. Also, we have eminent speaker, motivational speaker, educationalist, and founder and chairman of the Academy for Creative Teaching. Dr. Gururaj Karjagi is with us today. Welcome, sir, for the Prerana program.
I always say behind every successful man, in the shadow, there is a teacher who inspired him. As you rightly call the program Prerana, teacher has been a source of Prerana for many, many students.
ಪ್ರಾಥಮಿಕ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯ ಒಂದು ಭದ್ರ ಬುನಾದಿ
ಈಗ ವಿದ್ಯಾಗಮ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಭೇಟಿ ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಒಂದು ಕಲಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿರಂತರತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಡಗಿಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕೆ ಕಾರಣದಿಂದಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಈ ಜಾಗಗಳಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಭೇಟಿ ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ
ನಮ್ಮ ಅಂಧ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ನಾವು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮುಂದೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ನಮ್ಮ ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಎಂದು ಅವರನ್ನ ಪ್ರೇರೇಪಿಸಿ ಅವರ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರಬಹುದು ಅವರು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆಗೇನೆ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ವೇದಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಅವರು ಅಲಂಕರಿಸುವಂತೆ ನಾನು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೇರೇಪಿಸಿದ್ದೇನೆ
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪರ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಡಿನರಿ ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ಲೈನ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್
ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟರ್ಸ್ ರಾದರ್ ದನ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ So this is one tagline can transform entire world and entire country also.
After discussing and informing to each others and individuals and to the corporates, everyone started trying to support because many of them also undergone similar kind of support problems during their career.
I decided to contribute to the education sector and join Government High School in Madihalli as a teacher. Primarily to educate children for whom even access to primary resources is always a challenge.
This concept of volunteerism is a magnificent one. It tells you that you are willing to sacrifice a part of your life for somebody other than you.
Because of my extracurricular activities, I get along and connect with the students. I see its impact in my academic too. I strongly believe that culture in education plays very important role in connecting family, society, nation, and in turn brings peace and harmony in the world.
The main motto of this is to provide education not only in academics again, education in terms of dance, music, theatre and visual arts where even these children from rural areas, especially the underprivileged from government schools or orphanages or slums should be equally privileged enough to have the platform to learn all these art forms or visual arts and stuff just like the kids in private schools.
There is a very famous Subhashita which says, Sahitya Sangeeta Kala Vihinaha Sakshat Pashuhu Puchha Vishana Hinaha. Anyone who does not get interested in Sahitya, Sangeeta and literature is like an animal without a tail.
What is your key message to all the educators, teachers and the professionals and the entrepreneurs who are looking a vision of building the nation?
I always ask the teachers, what do you do? They say, I am teaching social science, sir. I am teaching mathematics. I teach English. I say, that is incidental. Incidentally, you are not teaching subjects. Through the vehicle of that subject, you are building the nation. You are doing a nation building activity. I always tell them, if you want to have a sensible and a good prime minister 50 years from now, you must teach properly now.
Especially on the occasion of Teacher's Day, Prerana, you have given a lot of inspiration and vision to all the teachers, volunteers, and many of the retired officers. And thank you so much, sir, for being part of the Prerana program. Thanks to Corporate DXC and the leadership team, supported Prerana. Thanks to all the teachers, their stories inspire to many educators, teachers, and the society so that they can associate passionately in the field of education.